Taco Bell.
I don't think dogs are outside. They'd eat it.
Did they say control burn? Is it like a burn pit?
Control burn somewhere. Not here though.
So that's what this would be, right?
Yeah.
A controlled burn pit? Is that what they call a fire pit that's under control? Is a control burn?
Yeah.
So that's what they call ours then, huh?
Ours ain't, the flames ain't shooting, so. We're watching it, so it keeps being there. The dogs must be inside.
Too bad.
Dogs ain't gonna get a taco.
Don't! Not today.
Or a hot dog.
I wonder who would have called somebody in for a controlled burn pit.
I don't know.
Maybe it took them long enough so that it went down before they got there. Well, is this what you do before you bed? Just listen to the police scanner? Or is that just what you do when you're bored?
There's a dryer on fire at a laundromat.
How the fuck do you manage that?
I don't know. Not clearing the dryer lint out of the dryer.
I guess.
You let it build up too long, it'll cause a fire.
Was this the all the police in the world in the town?
Yeah. All over Sioux Falls.
What if there are multiple at once? Is there not normally multiple at once?
No.
Well, they let each other finish?
Yeah.
I got this one.
Water in the bushes.
Yep. Water to the side of my house.
Water the rhubarb. Inside a dryer, that's funny.
Maybe there's a fireman watching my video.
Please checking up on my fire pit.
Hey, I bet the number's at zero now.
Maybe.
Somebody's still watching. It's gotta be Brandon, right?
Probably.
Came from deep inside.
Real hot pile of fire.
Not full.
Got a sack up in the tree still trolling around.
Yep.
Taco poops.
What the hell was that?
That flare from the wind.
Was that what that was from the fire?
Yeah.
Flare up from the wind.
From the wind.
Doobie.
The old lady's got every light on in their house.
Thank you, every single fucking light.
They're like, oh, I can't see, turn every light on.
I can't sleep while there's a fire pit. Let's keep the lights on so we don't go sleep. That's another possibility.
Thank you.
I got code COVID.
COVID, because I farted.
Huh?
Get the COVID vaccine, it probably won't protect you any.
Probably not. It's called peace of mind.
Peace of mind.
It's all in the public perception. Perspective. It's all in how the public thinks of it. If they think it'll be safe, then it'll be safe.
4968 Priority 3, 220 North Weber Avenue. For a sick person. 4968 Priority 3, 220 North Weber Avenue. You need a full medication for a sick person.
He's not in any hurry to come back. Yeah, well, if he's not here by one, it's over.
Turn the stream off, I wonder what he did.
I still can't believe it. It went from 40 people to one.
Turn it off, then turn it back on, see if you get more people again.
You think that might work?
I don't know.
Oh, there's Brandon.
There he is.
I think you're right. If we turn it off, then we turn it back on, then we might get another, more viewers.
He drove his flex.